Hello there everyone, welcome to my channel. And then in this tutorial video, we will learn how to write a program to find the largest element of the main diagonal for integer matrix A 4x4. So before we start, I would like to mention a good friend of mine, a close friend of mine, Tom, who helped me out now in this contribute no the sample program to us to be shared in my YouTube channel. Thank you very much, Tom, for your support and guidance. So before we continue, if you like this video, please hit the like button, don't forget to share, and please support my channel, guys, by clicking the subscribe button. So let's get started. Matrix is one of the most basic now data structure that we use now in any programming language, especially in C++. It is composed of rows and columns. So here we have here the machine problem: write a program to find the largest element of the main diagonal for integer matrix A 4x4. So we have here sharp include IO stream using matrix equals int 4x4 integer. So two-dimensional array here, no disregard, int max underscore element const matrix, no, so int max m 00 for row I column 1 row less than 4 and column 4 increment row increment column, if m row column greater than max, max equals m a row and column return max close. So we have here int main matrix 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 and 18. So it will display the maximum element. Okay, so the maximum element here, let us run. So maximum element is 18, and then we close our program. So I'm using online GDB in running this program. Okay, so we have already, you know, done writing this program on largest element in a matrix, no, in using C++ programming language. I hope that you learn in this tutorial video. Thank you so much, guys, for the support, for watching are my video tutorials now in my channel, for your likes and subscription, no? So don't worry, guys, because I will put a link in the description below where you can download the complete source code of this sample program. See you in the next. Don't forget to like, share, and please support me channel, guys, by clicking the subscribe button. See you in the next video tutorial, guys. This is your friend Jake saying bye bye for now.